CEO Rachel Hankerson. And the opportunity for this product is huge, and the timing is now.
It happens all the time. Drivers not paying close attention, perhaps in a hurry, not realizing just how fast they're going. Then that moment of being held accountable. There's no way out. The officer then asks for the insurance card, and for some speeders, it's just one more blow. Far too often, drivers have insurance, they just don't have the card, at least not in reach. The Missouri Highway Patrol gives out hundreds of thousands of citations every year. One of the most common violations, not having proper insurance.
Last year, 2013, we gave out 29,686 fail to produce insurance. That's what we consider financial responsibility.
In many cases, these citations are given to drivers who really do have insurance. That's exactly what happened to 21-year-old college student Rachel Hankerson. Where there's a will, there's a WEX.
Prior to International Proof Systems Proof Smart Tax, there has not been a system in place to validate who actually has auto insurance, who actually has vehicle registration.
The Proof Smart Tag looks like a regular aluminum license plate on your car, with one big difference. Instead of a state-issued registration sticker, the electronic tag would be embedded into the plate with a real-time visual display of the vehicle's insurance and registration status. The device would also alert the officer on the scene if the vehicle is wanted by the authorities. The data would come via wireless signal straight from government, insurance, and law enforcement computer systems. The last 4 years, Hankerson's been doing just that, rolling up her sleeves and getting to work.
Hankerson's big break came last year, not from here in Missouri, but out west.
Hi, I'm
California.
Charles McCluskey, patent attorney for International Proof Systems. The patent search was conducted on the product of the company, and on behalf of the company, I filed for its patent protection. Proof Smart Tags has developed a functional prototype recently, and now has a contract on the table to design and develop the system. Proof Smart Tags, as shown here, seeks to integrate communications between insurance companies, police departments, and motor vehicle registries of all description. Look for it on the license plate soon.